Sheriff's deputies now trying to find a man they say was drunk and high on cocaine when he threatened to kill his girlfriend in Santa Fe early yesterday morning. Deputies say Henry Giovanni here attacked the woman and grabbed a rifle and told her he was going to kill her. She was thankfully able to get away and go call for help. If you know where he is, deputies would like to hear from you.